Danganronpa.
And remember, I want you two to carry out my legacy and take control over the next Killing Game.
You're crazy if you think we're gonna... What? I seriously can't believe this! Who would have thought that I'd be standing in front of Hope's Peak Academy? Hope's Peak Academy is a school where only the best students across Japan attend. There's only two rules that apply, which I think is awesome. You must be attending high school. You must be the best at what you do. School guarantees great success in soon after graduation. I was reading info on class 1A, which is my class. Such as the ultimate model. I really doesn't put shirt on. I really hope he puts the shirt on during class. Okay, that's just a cat. Apparently she's the ultimate test subject. I'm still confused on how this is possible. The ultimate nurse. I'm honestly surprised that she's become a doctor at her age. Is that even possible? I was excited when I received my acceptance letter. Dear Hamariyu, your application to Hope's Peak Academy has been accepted by the official staff team at Hope's Peak Academy as the ultimate ballerina. The first day will be on September 7th, and the entrance ceremony will commence at 8:30 a.m. Please be sure to dress in appropriate attire regarding your talent, and thank you for enrolling in Hope's Peak Academy. That's right, my name is Hamari Yui, and I'm the ultimate ballerina. Wow, I can't believe that's how I'm gonna introduce myself from now on. I'm sure my mom and dad are happy. I guess it's time for me to enter. It's almost time. But this big school, it makes me want to stay here forever and look at it. Unfortunately, I can't. I should probably enter now.
Excuse me? Are you gonna keep standing there? Ichikahina, the ultimate gamer! Now tell me, what are you doing here? A ballerina? Were you always into that? Never mind that. I think we should probably go into the building now. It's just so cool!
my head.
Took you long enough. You passed out, but not sure why. Maybe you should drink more water. Well, you did fall head first. I doubt it. I'm sure you'll live. Hey, you want to hear a fun fact? Welcome to the classroom. You're about to adventure through the room. Press the arrow keys to move, not WSAD. Press Enter, Z, or Control to examine something. Things you can investigate will be marked. Press Escape to view the menu. There you can save the game, exit the game, view your items, and more. I didn't say anything.
Finally.
Hey, two new people. That makes 16 of us, right?
New friends!
That's a bit of a stretch, but welcome.
That's correct. We're ultimates, just like you, I think.
If they weren't, why else would they be here, dumbass?
Yeah, we've been waiting forever for you.
I have a question for you. Did you also randomly black out and then wake up in a classroom?
So, that wasn't just you?
That's so weird. It's like it's poisonous in there.
I think you're thinking of vasovagal syncope.
A what-y what-what?
More importantly, explain why you were late.
Amari here is just a heavy sleeper.
Can you blame me?
You're right.
Are you positive?
I agree.
Wait a minute.
Well?
I suppose.
Hello, my name is Kokoro Miyu. I'm the ultimate painter. It's nice to be in your presence. Let's be nice together in the future. Pardon? Yes. I'm intrigued. Tell me more.
Hello there. My name is Aido Kunikata. I am the ultimate drummer. Nice to meet you. I understand. Is there a problem? Explain.
My name is Toriyuri, and I'm the ultimate test subject. Nya. Oh, by the way, you got any treats in ya? Let's go!
Lame. I'm joking.
Excuse me? No way! What if?
Hi, hi! My name is Shin Tachibana. I'm the ultimate dancer. Let's be
My name is Ai Nakajima, and I'm the Ultimate Scout. Good to meet you. Wait a minute. Cheer up. Oopsies. I told you.
I'm sorry. But if you truly insist, my name is Misaki Nakajima. I'm the ultimate nurse. Nice to meet you. Really?
Oi!
See you later.
What's up? The name's Tatsuya Fukada, and I'm the Ultimate Titan. Pleasure being in your presence. I sing. Ooh.
Ha
lame.
Fine. If you're dying to know, my name is Naoto Narita, and I'm the ultimate cellist. Now, please leave. Get out of here! Jesus.
What's going on? My name is Nobuo Wakizumi, the ultimate soccer player. Let's get better acquainted. Get off! I'm psychic.
Sir, even though I don't need to introduce myself, I'll do it anyway. I'm Naoto Endo. Nice to meet you. Eyes up here. Grow up!
You got something to say?
Grow up!
Hello! I'm Hinata Matsumoto. I'm the ultimate detective. Any mystery, I can solve it easily. Nice to meet you. I can't solve! All right! Yeah... Well then.
Greetings. My name is Romy Miyamoto. I am the Ultimate Assassin. It is nice to meet you. Well? Scary? It's a work in progress.
Hello, my name is Shin Nakamura. I'm a babysitter. It's so nice to meet you. Let's be friends from now on. Institution. Kidding. Well. Yes, of course.
Tell me more.
Well then.
Really?
No.
Talking to herself.
Oh.
Let's go!
No.
No.
Safe.
Yeah. Huh?
yes.
Pull up!
Nag, nag, nag!
Explain.
No way!
It's a work in progress.
That's odd.
Are you positive?
Duh!
So you're saying that Hope's Peak Academy kidnapped us and locked us in here? What on earth?
No.
Cheer up. I'm intrigued.
We'll be fine.
Take care.
Jesus.
Line up, will ya?
We've been waiting forever for you.
You little!
I told you.
I'm too tired for this.
Can you blame me?
I'm sorry.
Let's go!
We can do this.
Yeah.
Well.
We'll be fine.
I'm nothing but a babysitter.
I told you.
Yes.
What on earth? Is that a drone?
That's right.
No way!
Oi!
Knock it off.
No, no, no.
No way.
I disagree.
Stop talking.
Okay!
Good morning.
Knock it off.
Okay!
Get off.
Well now.
Yes.
Really? Really? As your special headmaster.
Excuse me? I don't feel safe.
You little!
Knock it off.
Let you go? You're funny. I'm gonna get tired of hearing that, though. Now you
listen here. From the moment to the end of your life, this school is your home now.
Knock it off.
Dumbass. Chance, do you mean that outfit of yours?
with you. I'll take the batteries out of you and then shit on you. You hear?
What kind of insult was that?
You're gonna make me pee! Violence against the headmaster is against the school rules!
Rules are meant to be broken. Just let me out of here before I...
Well,
wee wee see see.
Oh God!
Oh God! Whoa!
You little!
Well?
Seriously? Oh.
No way!
Murder.
I don't feel safe.
Bear with me.
Remind me.
Knock it off.
Not on my watch.
That day, I learned something new. The school wasn't filled with hope. It was a school filled with utter despair.
Danganronpa.